Skinner. Now it's George Smith. Oh, he ran into Hibbard. And George Smith is out cold. It's not the way it was supposed to end for George Smith. My goodness, he took a terrible blow there.
Him, head to head, and nothing wrong, nothing wrong.
Yeah, big head clash. George Smith, Richard Hibbert. George Smith coming in the angle. You can see Will Genia picking out the runner. It was a wonderful angle. See, Genia went across Ben Alexander. Yeah, copped it on the side of the cheekbone. Unfortunate there for George Smith.
Yeah, Georgie's an extremely tough player. They're battling to get him up here. Whether he stays in the field or if he goes off, he is going to be a very sore man tonight.
Concussion rule. He's got some time to get over the collision.
I told you there is a big gap between second and third. Right.
Well, just 4.5 minutes gone. Wonderful replacement in Michael Hooper, but George Smith will be taken to the sidelines to undergo some tests. He captained the Wallaby six times, 2007 to 2009.
So you'll be very surprised if George Smith comes back onto the field. He can hardly stand up, hardly walk.
George Smith has actually come back to the sideline. Looks like he's coming back on the field, possibly. Wow.
That's a massive call.